Good morning, children. Welcome to Gautam Model School, Vanasthalipuram, UKG children. How are you all, children? Good. So, nice, children. So, this is the page in your textbook, Term 3, 26. Here, children, read and enjoy. You can observe this picture, children, how nicely the colorful birds are sitting on a branch of a tree. Right. So, different colors you can see here, children, all are so pretty and cute. Right. See here, children, a rhyme is given, everyone. Just listen. Okay. Five little sparrows high in a tree. Five little sparrows high in a tree. The first one said, "What do I see?" The second one said, "I see the street." The third one said, "And seeds to eat." The fourth one said, "They are grains of wheat." The fifth one said, "Tweet, tweet, tweet." Nice rhyme, right? So the birds are talking about the grains, right? So they want to eat them, right? Here you can see the seeds. So, one is asking, first one, five little, how many sparrows are there on the tree? Five sparrows, right? So, first one asked, in this way you can see, children, first one asked, "What do you see?" So, second one said, "I see a street." Then the third one said, "And seeds to eat." And then fourth one said, "They are grains of wheat." What fourth one said, children? "They are wheat, seeds of wheat." Then fifth one said, "Tweet, tweet, tweet." So they want to eat them. So nice. Okay. So once again, repeat after me, children. Okay. Once again, I'm going to recite this rhyme. Okay. Five little sparrows high in a tree. The first one said, "What do I see?" The second one said, "I see the street." The third one said, "And seeds to eat." The fourth one said, "They are grains of wheat." The fifth one said, "Tweet, tweet, tweet." Nice rhyme, right? So this is the rhyme, children. Everyone revise. It's given in your textbook, page number 26. Okay, children. And here I want to give you some words in your textbook. Yes, let us write O words, children. Everyone practice in your textbook. Okay. So this is C-O-T, cot. Everyone repeat, children, after me. D-O-T, dot. H-O-T, hot. P-O-T, pot. G-O-T, got. N-O-D, nod. R-O-D, rod. D-O-G, dog. F-O-G, fog. L-O-G, log. So, in this way, all the words read and write, children. So, for your clarity, first one is given with the dots, children. Follow in this way only. One, I am showing you how to write. Okay, within the lines, you will be writing. C-O-T, cot. So, how you have to write, children? How I have written? Yes, by reading the words, letters, you need to complete the work. Okay, each and every word, you repeat the spelling, then speak out the word. Okay, children. So, this is the work today given in English. Okay, children. One revising rhyme and one is written part. Okay, children. Bye-bye and we'll see you in the next class.